now working on back, just back, and it's been so great to teach this talented student, and I'm so proud of his perseverance that he stuck with piano lessons in his high school in his extremely busy life. So congratulations, and congratulations to his parents, Ellen and Ken.
Times where I thought this is really not doing it for me, you know, playing hand in exercises and scales and things like that. But it's really worth it, and I found it really rewarding throughout my high school career, and even before that, like she said, to play piano, and it has just been a great part of my life. And even though I'm not going to go into piano professionally or anything, I practice nearly enough for that. Yeah, I will keep playing, and just because all through my life, all the adults that I met when I was in middle school or elementary school, they would always say, oh yeah, I took piano lessons for like a year or 2 years when I was a kid, but then I quit, and I've always regretted it, and I just didn't want to be like one of them, so I kept playing. So this piece is Liszt's Consolation No. 3 in B-flat major. It's a pretty common piece for encores. I thought it would be a fitting end for my career here, and I'd also like to dedicate it to my parents, and especially my mom, because she herself is an accomplished pianist.
Thank you. Thank you.